we at? Hey, Monty, you got a lock on Johnny Guns yet?
So, I've got a rough area based on a couple cell towers, but I can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down from there.
Alright, shit, good enough. Hey, get down here.
Take them motherfuckers out and let's go!
I can still come wine. Vehicle, request vehicle. And look, it's right there. Somewhere. Here it is. Reckless driver. How dare you run the pedestrian?
Hey, I'm at the studio. I was just with Dre. He wanted to speak to Guns face to face. He head down to meet you now. Y'all gotta keep Johnny Guns alive, alright? Don't get me wrong. You see this motherfucker, you start shooting. Just don't put the final bullet in him yet.
Pulled up. You're coming up on him now.
Hey, this is it. I'm tired of chasing this motherfucker. Hey, sounds like some heavy shit. One way or another, this ending right here.
I don't care as long as it gets done.
Hands off!
Yo, Dre!
Johnny!
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. Got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, drag them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Let me keep it real?
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen.
Just talking about WWE.
I feel like we've been through a lot together.
Doing missions. Yeah?
But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got gotta stop holding on too tight. I've gotta start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you wanna hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere. Right here. Right now.
Apparently so. And you're bobbling your head. Now drive, Ben. There you go.
I got the chopper waiting. Let's go.
Do you remember the boogeyman in WWE?
Take it easy.
He was so creepy.
What the fuck did you just do? Hey, what the fuck?
Backstory of Leela and Edge? I don't know. Well, I think Leia and Edge.
Yay, $1 million!
How much you get? 50,000?
Yeah, probably. Pull H. I don't think I liked Edge either. Maybe I did like Edge. Yeah. Edge just